You gonna apologize?
Noise.
No tengo tiempo para caminar.
The fuck?
Are you not the papers are always talking about?
Hey, what is this?
Don't
this is about money. You picked the wrong guy to shoot.
Thank you.
What's happening?
God damn.
Let's not do that again.
What the?
Damn.
Out of the way.
What is this world coming to?
Oh.
Huh?
Love it!
You didn't
God
give
damn.
Me a choice.
That's right.
Where's your crew then?
I don't need one.
You sure about that? I could kill you right now.
No, you couldn't.
What do you want?
Listen, I'm not stupid. I know who you are. Now, there's no reason for us to tear each other apart.
I'm listening.
Here's what I'm thinking. We divide still.
I hear voices this way!
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, but which way?
Memo? I'm back.
We go up, we'll hit the street. We go down, we're taking a boat out of here.
Crazy. more than you can chew.
So here we are.
Jesus, it's like a coked-up sideshow.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Aren't you worried about being in the open?
People know to stay away. How's my truck coming?
It'll be ready for the competition.
Thanks, Donnie.
You know that guy?
Later.
You're back!
Come on. You expected anything less?
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Carlos.
I'm still Jessica. You know, you remind me of my old house cleaner. I'm kidding. I was kidding.
Babe, you want to count the cash?
Sure.
Yo, Matt, you ready to work?
Hey, aren't you the guitarist for the Feed Dogs?
Don't encourage him.
Listen, lady, you guys met at one of my concerts, so I don't want to hear it.
Don't you think you have enough tattoos?
Brother, I got a lot of canvas left. So let's get back to business. The Brotherhood is about to come into something big, and I think the Saints are going to want to get in on the ground floor.
So what's the offer?
20-80.
I'm assuming I get the 80?
Yeah, sure you do.
You really expect me to take 20 and say thanks?
On your hands and fucking knees.
Is this a joke? I used to own...
Used to is right. Time's passed you by. Now you're a has-been with some burn scars.
I suggest you shut the fuck up before
You're kidding me, right?
Hey man, be cool.
You really think that a couple of washed-up bangers like you and Gat have a chance against the Brotherhood?
We'll see. Let's go, Carlos.
Honey, you want me to have someone take care of them?
Nah. They'll be dead soon enough.